So some people might consider that an 18th century tale written by Samuel Johnson couldn't possibly be relevant today. But if I said it's essentially about contentment, discontent, and the pursuit of happiness, then I think it'd be quite difficult to find anyone who could say that none of those questions is relevant to me. And I think restlessness and discontent, they're so much part of the human condition, and they're so much something we have to live with. And it's a tale that explores that desire to be somewhere other than where we are. And why is it that we so often want to be somewhere other than where we really are? And are we right? And in some ways, I think in the 21st century, with the speed of everything and the way in which careers work, which is so different from the way they used to work, where you went into one profession and stayed in it forever. I mean, I think there's more room for discontent now. I think society almost encourages us to be restless. And so I think it's extremely relevant, and it's a wonderful read.